swatted with an orange hand from over there. The orange and black attack. But yeah, of course.
Easy. You gotta get yourself a letter.
Suplexes.
What are you talking about?
Submissions. You do it all, Taz.
Yes,
again,
I used to do it all.
This is what he can do. This is what Zack Sabre Jr. can do.
So you stole my colors. I see. Okay. I like Zack. I used to. Look at this now.
Yeah. Tatsuyori Shibata, when he returned to professional wrestling, the man he faced in an exhibition match was Zack Sabre Jr. They have had a long-standing rivalry.
Get out of my face, Daniel Garcia. I want to focus on Zack.
Garcia, just let him go.
And he made the point on Wednesday on Dynamite. The first match that Zack Sabre Jr. had in New Japan, was against Tatsuyori Shibata over the Red Pro British title.
And it was a match that Zack Sabre Jr. won, and now Zack's
phenomenal sports entertainment we're watching.
It didn't work, but it was kind of phenomenal, almost. Now the uppercuts exchanged. As Garcia comes charging in and takes down both men.
And it's awkward, but it's impressive.
On the roll-up by Orange Cassidy.